donut time.
Uncle Ted opened up 70 donut shops.
They call me Donut King.
He gave Cambodian refugees a chance to make it in America.
At one time, he estimates his wealth at $20 million.
Life was good.
We're gonna be truthful, right? He wasn't the perfect man.
I lost everything, everything. It's hard to believe that he could allow that to happen. Don't let the good chance slip away.